הרצל וכל האדונים הנכבדים בבאזל יסדו את מדינת היהודים.
This year we had some outstanding highlights. One of them was, and most important of all, the most exciting, I think, was a visit of Prime Minister Netanyahu and the tremendous reception that he received from Prime Minister Turnbull and all Australia. And what an incredibly successful visit that was.
We need to keep Iran away from our borders. This is not happening. All of the agreements that they have, formally and non-formally, allow Iran to be closer to our northern border than ever before. A two-state solution is not really an entity that breathes on its own. It only lives or dies according to what we decide to do with it. If and when a prime minister in Israel comes to the Israelis and tells them, I brought you an incredibly good agreement, the vast majority of Israelis will support it in a heartbeat. I would argue that one of Israel's great dangers, strategically thinking, is the fact that the only state in the world that does not recognize all kinds of Jews fully and equally is the state of Israel.
חסרונותיו בבית הוא הניח אישה וילדים שחשו על גבם את צרות היהודים
לכלכו את ידם ולחש עצמו קטן תרשישי שילם ונפגש עם הסולטן.
We have a community that Geno 8 told us was strongly supportive of Israel. We also have, as I think you all do, a missing generation. We struggle to work out how to engage those members of our community who have finished the youth movements in Borges and who disappear into that well-known black hole.
Despite the relative size of the Brisbane, Gold Coast and even smaller regional Jewish communities, Zionism in Queensland continues to operate on many levels.
Well, the good news is that the ZFA is now secured the services of our new Shalia, and the visa process is underway, and hopefully the Shalia will arrive as soon as possible. And
On behalf of the ACT Designers Council and the community, I just want to thank everyone for coming here. It's a real honor for us to host the plenary for the first time and also in our first year as a Designers Council. So it's really amazing for our community to have everyone here and to have such a huge event in our city. So we have different youth movements come for a Shabbaton, which is an amazing chance for them to see life here in a very small community, as well as for our kids to see what other kids are doing interstate and to aspire to go to different Israel programs. And the ultimate goal, we've got two kids going this year, which is a huge achievement.
If you're over the age of 35 and you're a retired lawyer as opposed to somebody who can do something useful, it's quite hard to find a volunteering opportunity in Israel. I want to talk about the SORREL program, which is the National Volunteers Program for assisting the IDF.
מזכיר אל השר, מן המיניסטר אל הגרף, האמין כתינוק בכל מה שהוא בדע
ואמר אם תרצו אז אין זו אגדה
נסע לסיני לגליל וליהודה בדק את הקרקע ואת כלי העבודה חצה את הים ועל פרד הודה מקווה ישראל ופגש את הקיסר ואז לפני וילהם הוא חש פתאום כאב כי שוב היה צריך לפתוח את הלב
At this very moment, worldwide, for every 100 females, there are already 117 males. As far as we know, this is the first time that there are more males than females worldwide.
As long as marriage is something that gives civil rights, status, privileges, duties, etc., it cannot be possibly inaccessible to some. It's just impossible. Let's talk about why marriage should be cancelled, just for a second, okay? So what men needed to do in order to have children who are as certainly as possible their own, and that to have legal custody over them, what they have is to have a womb which is written on their name.
But one of the issues that we have had in recent times is we have not had enough of the progressive aspects of Israeli society coming to Australia and engaging with the progressive aspects of Australian society with the Labor Party and the unions, etc. And we've got to do something about that. You know, we flag that it has to happen. We should be getting our kibbutzniks here, members of the Histadrut, you know, and...
...שלם את מחיר הפעילה, אחד דרוש את הכספים והחובות, אחד דרוש את הפרסום והכבוד.
אחד דרש מהפכה, אחד שגיון, אחד דרש מיד את כל ציון.
והרצל שכלום לא נשאר לו בחייו, נתן את הלב, יצם את עיניו, ואחר כך כל האדונים הנכבדים בחו על חוזה מדינת היהודים
לארץ שכלום לא נשאר לו בחייו